inspired by your performance at the Orchestra. And this is called the intruder, because sometimes I think about myself as the intruder here. Great Russian, going everywhere. First, we'll try to play Tutti together. Section A. It's a medium swing, but we will try to do it a bit slower for the first time. Bass play just walking bass, no matter what scale you use, so it's pretty much a free one. And for your perspective, the medium swing. But now we're going to try it a bit slower.
Okay, once again, one, two, three, four.
general function. Everyone has. Alright. Let's start of making very soft noises, like movements of this. And suddenly, some motif appears in the rhythmical structure of rhythm. Do the da da. I'm going to point who is playing this. Okay? Then, in section 2, we go from noises to real sounds, real sounds. And we're going to play the transition from noises to music. So, and we do crescendo. And after this, section 8. And after section 8, there will be two or three solos on pocket. And then we end with section B. And drums can play solo here, while the other play in section B. Mm-hmm. After this, without rhythm section, this is very important to give a contrast. We don't need rhythm section at this section of it. The other instruments play three polyphonic. And then we come to the big disagreement, which is the very hard free jazz stuff. I noticed that you can play aggressively and chaotically, so it's easy to perform. Until at the end of this big disagreement, I will show you and we play clusters with huge pauses in between. I think there will be 5 or 6 clusters. Please keep the same structural part. And after that, we play coda. We just come to the beginning, play noises, but without motifs. Okay, let's try to do a cool piece.
You want number 3
to
go directly into 4.
Huh? Yes.
Exactly. So we play A.
We play it with this. 3, then solos, then 4.
Oh.
There will be 2 or 3 solos.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, gotcha.
And then I show
the show.
Yeah, okay. 4, and we play the endless canon.
And I think it's important. 7. Mm-hmm. The clusters, you want us to, each of us to find a note and always play the same note.
Yes, it's really important to keep the same note. I mean, you don't need to think about the note, but as soon as you play it note once, you have to repeat it the next cluster.
Mm-hmm. Are there only 9 clusters?
Huh?
Are there only 3 clusters?
No. It can be more. Okay. 6, 7, I don't know.
Okay.
I even don't know who plays all. It will be some sort of random chance. Okay?